accounted for 81% of the total credit. I looked at the performance of the stock market. We note that the activities at the Nairobi Security Exchange were generally bearish in the year under review. The total number of shares traded declined by 17.3% to 6.8 million in 2015, compared to an increase of 7.4% recorded in 2014. Equity turnover dropped by 3.2% from Kenya shillings 216 million in 2014 to Kenya shillings 209 million in 2015. The Nairobi Securities Exchange 20 share index recorded a high of 5,346 points during the first quarter of 2015, but started to dip in the second quarter to record 4,040 points in December 2015. So that is the stock exchange, the stock market performance. Then another macroeconomic variable is inflation. And we observe that the annual inflation rate, as measured by the consumer price index, decelerated marginally from 6.9% in 2014 to 6.6% in 2015.